What's up, you guys? This is Megadeth Metallica fan here, and today I'm recording to you from my PC, as you can see. Yeah, this is a little bit different for me, personally. It's kind of new, me talking to you like this. I've had to save up a good amount to get this stuff. But it's all been worth it here these past few months or more that I've been saving up for this stuff. It's been about, I'd say it's been about a few months or more around there. But I've been struggling with some other things as of late, as you probably previously heard in my two other previous videos. I'm sorry that that video had to be cut into two pairs, but I didn't really have the editing software that I have now. If I would have had it right then and there, you know, that video would have just been just one video instead of just it being cut into two parts. But now I think I'm almost ready. There's still I'd say I need at least probably one or two more things added to my PC before we're ready to go. But until then, I'm going to be recording some creepypastas. Yeah, that's right. I'm going to be recording some creepypastas for you guys, for those of you that are subscribed to my channel and like watching my videos. That's pretty much what I've been trying to work on, is trying to create some ideas for creepypastas, you know, to keep you guys entertained. So that way, while I'm trying to save up for this other stuff that I'm wanting to get, like some more video games, so that way you guys can be more entertained with my stuff, and so on. But yeah, that's pretty much what I've been trying to work on. But you know, money's tight. You just gotta bear with me. You know, it's gonna continue to be a bumpy road for me right now. So please bear with me. I'm gonna do my best to bring you guys some more entertainment. But yes, this is what I've been up to, trying to save up for this stuff. And this mic here didn't really cost me too much. Thank God it didn't cost me that much. Actually, it cost me a lot more cheaper than the other one I was looking at, which looked pretty much similar to this one. But I've tested this one out, and it does pretty good. So I'll give it a big thumbs up. Sorry, I had to switch like right there. I had to just make sure that you guys could see me on this webcam here. I'm going to have to try and get another webcam. That's probably better than this one, but right now I gotta stick with this one. It'll do for right now. I was going to say something else. Really, I can't really think about what I was going to say. Hang on, I'll come back to that here in a second after I think. Oh yes, and also, what other things I'm going to try and do. I'm going to try and be recording some reaction videos, because I know there's a good amount of you out there that love seeing people's reactions to different types of videos and stuff like that, so I'm going to try and be recording them as well. But right now, I'm still trying to figure this editing software stuff out. I mean, it's taken me a little bit of time. I've had to sit around, just play around on it, just to make sure I know what I'm doing and I'm capturing what I want to capture. So that way my videos come out looking like I want them to, and I'm not giving you guys any crappy content. Pretty much any crappy entertainment. But I will do my best to try and get my other stuff out to you as soon as I can. I mean, I can't say when my creepypastas will be up. I'm currently working on one right now, but I cannot say when it's done, and I'm not gonna rush it because I don't want it coming out like crap. I need it to sound good and legit and perfect, and I can't say how long it's going to be. until I get finished. I mean, like I said, I'm going to take my time with it. So that way, you know, it comes out perfect. I can't say what it's about either. You're just going to have to wait on that as well. I mean, I hate to spoil it for you guys, but I want to be pretty much a surprise as anything. I mean, I will give you a hint. It's based on some characters that y'all probably already know and love and stuff like that. So it's probably going to be based on them. I'm already working on the story as of right now. I mean, I've already got some parts recorded, but I still got to record some more stuff after I come up with some more ideas on how to tell a story and get it to where I want it to be. And that's going to take a little bit of time. And as for my other creepypastas, I'm going to be doing the same with them. I'm going to be trying, you know, to come up with a beginning for it. Well, for them, actually, on how to get them started. I mean, who knows, they may be a creepypasta series all together, you know, telling different variety of stories. I mean, I haven't really figured that out as of yet, but that it may be a strong possibility as to those other creepypastas. And those other creepypastas that I'll be creating will pretty much be made up by me and the characters as well. But, I mean, every now and again I may submit, you know, my own creepypastas of some characters that are already known right now by some, created by some other people here in the past. I mean, I can't say when I'll be starting on them, or pretty much when I'll do some recordings on them as well, but right now, I mean, I got a pretty good idea on what I'm wanting to do with these characters here in this one creepypasta I am currently working on. So I'm asking you guys to please be patient with that. And I'm really excited that majority of you guys did stay, the ones that are subscribed. Even though it's not very much, I still thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. I'm really glad that you guys love my videos and want to see me continue on with my journey on here and help see me grow. Well, pretty much help me grow on here, because I want to be a really good entertainer on here. I mean, I may not be as good right now, but I'm doing my best. I mean, you gotta learn to crawl before you can walk. So, I'd say all in all, that's pretty much majority of all I needed to say. I just needed to let you guys know, because I know there's probably a good amount of you that are probably just tired of waiting. You know, okay, what's he doing? Is he going to come out with some new stuff or what? Well, I am currently working on a project right now, and it's a creepypasta based on some fictional characters that y'all already know. So, well, majority of what you guys already know, but y'all will find out who they are after I get done. I can't say when they'll be done. I just need some time. And once it's done, I will submit it as soon as I can. Or should I say, I'll post it as soon as I can. But I thank you guys for watching. If you guys like this video and this information, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe down below. And as always, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.